U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken warned Tuesday in Riga during NATO member countries' foreign ministers' meeting that any new Russia aggression against Ukraine would call for a dangerous response.
Any escalatory actions by Russia would be of great concern to the United States, as they would to Latvia, and any renewed aggression would trigger serious consequences.
NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg also announced that the alliance forces were deployed for the first time to the eastern side of Europe due to Russian threats to Ukraine, and added that NATO has to be prepared for the worst and that any future Russia aggression against Ukraine would come at a high price.
There will be a high price to pay for Russia if they once again use force against the independent sovereign nation, Ukraine. We have demonstrated our ability to impose costs, economic, political actions, and also over the years also increased our military presence in this region, just to make sure that all allies are totally defended and protected against any Russian aggressive actions.
For its part, Russian President Vladimir Putin in an investment forum has warned NATO that their deployment of weapons and troops to Ukraine represent a red line for Moscow and could trigger a strong response.
If strike systems are deployed on Ukraine soil, the estimated flight time would be 7 to 10 minutes or even 5 minutes for hypersonic weapons. What are we supposed to do then? We will then be forced to do something similar to counter the threat, and we have the capabilities even now. We have successfully tested a March 9 capable submarine-launched hypersonic missile, and it will be in service starting early next year, and its flight time will also be 5 minutes. But what's the goal? What is it for? Creating these kinds of threats is what we see as red lines.
Turkey, on the other hand, expressed the will to mediate between Russia and Ukraine, hoping that this region does not become a region dominated by war, but rather a region dominated by peace. This rise in tension comes after Ukraine's military intelligence reported that Russia had amassed tens of thousands of its troops around Ukraine's borders and was preparing for an attack by the end of January or the beginning of February.